Wonderful.
Camera rolling. Action.
Santa. Come here, little girl. Geoffrey. Geoffrey is my shut up. Praying for the gods to have mercy on us. The gods have no mercy. That's why they're gone. My father told me that when he caught me praying. My mother had just died, you see. I didn't understand death. Finality of it all. But if I just prayed really, really hard, then the gods would return my mother to me. I was a fool.
Father doesn't believe in the gods.
He believes in them. He just doesn't like them that much. Drink. Like that. Drink. Go. You should have been born a man. I'd rather face 1,000 swords than be shut up inside with this flock of frightened hens.
They will get under your protection.
I did what was expected of me. As you will do if you ever become drunk. Wretched brother prevail. These hands will go home to their cocks and crow about how my courage lifted their spirit.
And if the city should fall?
Like that move. The Red Keep should hold. Long enough for me to yield to Lord Stannis in person. If there's anyone else, I might have hoped for a private audience. Stannis Baratheon. Had a better chance seducing his horse. But he shot me little dog. Tears are not the woman's early weapon. The best one? Between your legs. Learn how to use it. Do you have any idea what will happen if this city is sacked? Of course you can. If the city falls, these fine women are in for a bit of rape. Half of them will have bastards in their bellies before the morning. You'll be glad for your red flower then. Because when a man's blood is up, anything will take its turn. You precious? You look very, very good. Like a slice of cake, just waiting to be eaten.
Cut. Okay. action.
I'm here, Linda. Gods to have mercy on us. Gods don't have any mercy. That's why they're gods. My father told me that when he caught me praying. My mother had just died, you see. I thought that if I prayed really, really hard, gods would bring my mother back to me.
Father doesn't believe in gods.
He believes in them. He just doesn't like them that much. Drink? One hair. I wish I'd been born a man. I'd rather face a thousand fools than be shut up inside with this flock of friends.
Be your guest under your protection. Awesome.
I did what was expected of me. As you will do if you ever come to embrace my way. My wretched brother prevails, these with me. Hens will go home to their cocks and crow about how my courage lifted them up.
But it's a solution for them.
You like that, wouldn't you? The right people hold long enough for me to go and yield to Lord Stannis in person. If there's anyone else, I might have hoped for a private audience. Stands for Ethan. Had a better chance of seducing his horse. Did it shock you, little dog? Tears aren't a woman's only weapon. That swamp? Between your legs. Learn how to use it. Do you have any idea what will happen if the city is sacked? Of course you don't, do you? If the city falls, these fine women have bastards in their bellies before the morning. I'll be glad for your red flower then. Because when a man's blood is up, you, precious, you're very, very good. There's a slice of cake waiting to be eaten.
Cut. Okay, one more.
I'm here, doctor.
My queen?
What are you doing?
Praying.
You're perfect.
Aren't you?
What are you praying for?
For God to have mercy on us.
On all of us?
Yes, you're praying.
Even me?
Of course we're praying.
Even Geoffrey? Shut up. Praying for the gods to have mercy on us all. Gods have no mercy. That's why they're gods. My father told me that when he caught me praying. My mother had just died, you see. I didn't understand death. The finality of it all. I thought if I prayed really, really hard, that the gods would bring my mother back to me. I was four.
Your father doesn't believe in the gods?
No, he believes in them. He doesn't like them very much. Sit. Drink. Not like that. Drink. I should have been born a man. I'll face a thousand souls and be shut up inside this flock of frightened hounds.
And your guests, under your protection, you asked them.
I did what was expected of me. As you will do, if you're ever to become Geoffrey's queen. My wretched brother prevails. These hen. They go home to their cocks and crow about how my courage is very
poor. The city should fall.
You like that, wouldn't you? The red keep will hold. Long enough for me to yield to Lord Stannis the person. If it was anyone else, I might have hoped for a private audience. This is Stannis Baratheon. I'd have a better chance of seducing his horse.
Could I upset you, little dove?
Tears aren't the wound's only weapon.
Best one?
Learn how to use it. Do you have any idea what will happen if the city is safe?
No.
Of course you don't, do you?
Why would you?
The city falls. These fine women are in for a bit of rape. Half of them will have bastards in their bellies before the morning. Glad for your red flower then. Because when a man's blood is up, anything with tips looks good. And you, precious, you're looking very, very good. A slice of cake just waiting to be eaten.
Cut.
Nice. There's some nice notes next.